Leksand vinner 3-1 mot Rögle i Katrin Arena. Till Mattsson, det kändes ändå som att den här matchen inte var allt för lång för er att vinna.
Yeah, we definitely came to fight tonight. It was a playoff atmosphere out there, and it's small details, small margins out there that make up these games, and we just got to find a way to be more efficient on our chances and capitalize when we get them.
Är ni nöjda med prestationen?
Yeah, for sure. I think we scored the first goal of the game, had a good start. That's what we always look for at home, and unfortunately, you're playing catch up the whole game and being down 2-1, 3-1, and but overall, I think we play together, play as a team, and that's what we need going into the playoffs.
Talk sen ni spelade match, påverkade det er idag, tycker du?
I don't think so. It's been, you know, 6 days, so we're professional athletes. We got to be prepared to play games, but of course, it's always better to get into rhythm of games, playing every other day, and but it's no excuse for sure. We got to win our battles and keep playing Rögle hockey we've done all season.
Ny chans på lördag att vinna mot Växjö som kommer hit. Viktig match för er del innan slutspelet.
Yeah, for sure. There's a top team as well. It's good for us to get in that mode of playing smart and winning those details and winning games. So it's a perfect chance for us to revenge at home and play a top team again.